These guys might as well be ghosts. The problem with a collective is that they've branded themselves as online Robin Hoods.
No, that's not consistent with the train station cameras.
There are problems with the system, but that doesn't give anyone the right to commit informational terrorism.